Make it mine. Make it mine. Please make it mine.
Three coins in the fountain, each one seeking happiness, thrown by three hopeful lovers. Which one will the fountain bless? Three hearts in the fountain, each heart longing for its home. There they lie in the fountain, somewhere in the heart of Rome. Which one will the fountain bless? Which one will the fountain bless?
Okay, you fans all over the world, especially you fans of popular culture, and the great James Dean, one of the greatest actors of the 20th century. I'm here in South Venice, Marina Del Rey, and I'm gonna take you where he took those photos by a photographer named Sanford Roth, a friend of his, in the last couple of days before he died, approximately 9 days. And he took those photos along this Grand Canal, one of the leftovers from Abbot Kinney's Venice of America, built in 1905, and most of these canals were covered over in 1929. So thankfully, from those photos that Sanford Roth took that day with Jimmy, one of those bridges is still extant. And I'm gonna take you to where he was that day, where he left this energy, where he found contentment. He really enjoyed Venice. Anytime he had time off, this is where he'd come and wander, like his namesake, Lord Byron, the wanderer, the fellow thwarted in love, the self-destructive personality that he was, like his namesake. So follow me, and I'm also going to take you fans to where he was sitting along a place called Bologna Creek. And it's a picture where he's sitting there smoking one of his favorite cigarettes, Chesterfield. And I have that on good authority. So let's go, follow me, and I'm gonna take you to a couple of those places. And if you're a hardcore fan, you're aware of those great photos now owned by one of his greatest fans, Seiya Onishi from Japan. He now owns all the photos that Sanford Roth ever took of Jimmy. So let's go, and let's go to the spot where Jimmy hung out that day. And according to Bill Bast, his UCLA roommate, he said Jimmy would come straggling in all the time in the middle of the night. They were roommates. Jimmy had a problem with sleeping. And he asked him, "Where were you, Jimmy?" He says, I was in Venice, and I was on Santa Monica Pier, just hanging out." And that's where Jimmy found contentment, in this area. So let's go and let's check out where Jimmy left his energy. Okay.